Thank you. care for points in battle.
No way! Top hop tape!
Ready?
Yeah, holy lance!
Top hop tape!
Was that a bit too much?
Not much of a specimen.
Demons and hurricanes
strike! Alright!
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No!
Come get some! Mirror thrust!
Rising
mountain!
Alright!
Thank you. in for a world of hurt.
No way! No way!
Thank you.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way!
Oh, over already?
This is gonna be cake.
No way! Rising up! Double beam!
Ready?
Rising up!
Holy Lance!
Heavy Tiger Blade! Rising Belt!
That was just warming up.
You guys part of a gang or something?
No way!
Get him!
Rising Mountain!
Light Photon!
Get
him! Spread! Don't get in my way!
This is ridiculous!
No way!
Eruption!
Rising Falcon!
Ready? Holy Lance!
Rising Falcon! Like that?
Beating that white spear!
Gravity well!
You guys part of a gang or something?
No way! Demon hurricane thrust!
Yeah, gravity well!
Rising Falcon!
Photon!
Ground!
Get him! Spread!
Rising Falcon!
Overall Red.
There's a lot of them!
Get them! Spread!
No way! Sonic Light Spear!
Ready?
That was so...
Holy Lance! Get him! Wingblade!
Rising Falcon!
Gather before me!
Ready?
Holy Lance! Blades of Air!
Like that?
Thank you.
This is gonna be cake.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go! This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Crop!
No way!
Crop!
Okay?
The
landmine!
Don't get in my way!
Pancake time!
Are you okay?
Landmine! Rising crop!
Cure!
Love ya!
Take!
Rising falcon!
Gentle wind! Gather before me!
Not even a contest. This is gonna be cake.
Light!
Wanna charge?
Oh, over already.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Thank you.
Thank you. best avoid that place.
Why?
There's an elf woman who lives there, and she's a bit of a strange one.
It can't be. Mother. Who's there?
Excuse us. I have something I would like to ask you.
Oh, half-elves. My child is a half-elf, too.
It's a doll.
See? She has such an intelligent-looking face, doesn't she? Her name is Rain. She's my pride and joy.
Huh? She has the same name as... It can't be.
Right now, I have another child on the way. I've already decided on a name. If it's a girl, it's Jean. If it's a boy, it's Genus. What do you think? Aren't they lovely names?
What? Then...
Are you Virginia?
Yes, that's right. How did you know?
Stop this!
Professor Sage!
Stop this! What were you thinking? Do you know what happened to the two of us since you abandoned us?
What? Why are you raising your voice like that? You'll wake Rain!
I'm Rain! I'm the daughter you shunned and abandoned, not that doll! Genus is here too!
What are you talking about? There must be something wrong with you.
You're the one that's wrong! How could you... How could you?
Oh, now you've gone and made Rain cry. Please leave. There. It's okay, Rain. The scary people have gone now. Don't cry.
Rain?
How could she? First she abandons her children, and then she abandons the memory of doing so. She... doesn't even remember us.
Rain, don't cry.
So, you met Virginia.
Why is she here?
Several years ago, I found a husband and wife collapsed of exhaustion in the Ymir forest. It was Virginia and her husband, Kloitz.
Father.
It seems Kloitz was dispatched from Miltokio to investigate the elf village. He fell in love with Virginia, and remained in Heimdall, but...
But a half-elf that lived in the village tried to sell out our father to the soldiers. It became a huge incident. Fighting broke out between the elves and half-elves.
The cause of the incident, Virginia's family, was banished from the village. They traveled from land to land, but the world was not kind to half-elves.
And we were abandoned.
So it would seem. And Kloitz must have been ill, for he died soon after they arrived in this village. Virginia began to lose her mind from that day.
She's unbelievably selfish. She tosses us aside on a whim, and then forgets us, and just goes off into her own little world of dreams.
Even so, Virginia was worried about you two. In the legendary land of Silverant, surely half-elves will be free from discrimination. I want them to be happy. That's what she said.
I've heard enough.
I've been keeping Virginia's diary safe here. You can come get it at any time if you ever decide you want it. To read the diary.
Professor, this is...
The otherworldly gate has opened. Rain, Genus, please forgive your powerless mother. Surely even the Imperial Research Academy will not follow you to Silverant. This must be a better choice than to spend your life in that damp, filthy dungeon like a slave. Please, make your way to freedom.
What did she mean?
Rain, you must have been incredibly talented. It seems the Imperial Research Academy was dying to get its hands on you.
That's why we couldn't settle down anywhere and had to keep traveling.
Eventually, you were chased all the way to the otherworldly gate. It seems she managed to send you through it.
Mother. Then, she didn't abandon us because we were in the way or that she hated us or anything.
Yes, that's right.
Rain, this is great news!
This diary.
Take it with you. It is your mother's, after all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
not much of a specimen.
No way!
Victory lights!
Exploding sword blade!
Get him! Come on, play!
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Thank you.
This is gonna be cake.
Okay. Demon, hurricane, victory lights!
Just as I expected.
Not much of a specimen.
Just as I expected.
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Are you okay? No!
Landmine!
Sonic
Storm!
Sonic Storm!
Sonic Storm!
Sonic Storm!
Flashing
cool off!
Ice Tornado!
Was that a bit too much? Not much of a specimen.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Gonna regret this!
Let's get out! Gotta know when to go!
Gonna regret this!
Get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Reinforcements, huh?
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Thank you.
not much of a specimen.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
You're gonna regret this!
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
This is gonna be cake.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Thank you.
Don't get in my way! Ready? Cure!
Thank you. big brother. I mean, I see that the Chosen is his usual self, wandering around aimlessly.
Yo, Celeste! I need that Crucis crystal I left. Give it back to me.
As you wish. After all, it rightfully belongs to the Chosen.
Yep.
Now, if your business here is done, I humbly request that you leave. Immediately.
All right. Guess I'm as unpopular as ever. Poor me.
Wait, Big Bro.
What is it, my darling little sister?
Nothing.
Oh, all right then.
Please take care.
He couldn't hear that, you know.
I didn't say anything, so it doesn't matter if my big...
Aha! You called him Big Brother.
No, I didn't. Now please leave.
Well, what do you think? I'm well loved, aren't I?
She's certainly not very friendly.
Don't be too hard on her. She was sickly ever since she was a kid. But despite that, her mother... never mind.
As you left, she said, please take care.
Oh. Well, anyway. We're ready now, right?
Yeah.
Bye.